If you want turn on Windows Security Center service, but receive it a Windows Security Center service can't be started error message in Windows 8, Windows 7 or Windows Vista. Open Services Manager. Click Start. Type services.msc on search programs and files, and press Enter. Or click services.msc. Double-click Security Center. On startup type, select automatic or automatic, delayed start. Click OK. Thank you for watching, have a nice day.